Over there!
Yes!
We can win, brother!
I don't like that they're immune to the push. Feels bad. Whoa, Ellie. Yeah, white chocolate don't have no beans. Hey, where's the stranger? Yep.
I wonder if the Knight brothers got him.
Doubt.
Brothers and enemies. Put work all you have.
You coward!
Brother, no!
I won't fail you, brothers.
What a disappointment. Disappointing day for you. Yeah, there's a path. Shit! Well. Really? You move to the side, you void out. I want this path down here. Yeah, the ranged guys by themselves are like, eh, whatever. They're a bit annoying with their like power shot attack. But they're not much of an issue. I mean, what do I know? I just died to one after I'd killed the other enemies. So they're a bit of an issue, I guess. Why does the lightsaber boomerang thing? It didn't do damage on its way back. It does look cool though. Take me up. Up. Oh, hello? Up! No. He stole the kill from his allies. True. Where do you go? Back up? No, just back up. Okay. I'm surprised it didn't say shortcut unlocked for that. This temple looks really cool.
This must be the tomb.
Tomb, my bad. Any treasures or anything out here? Uh-oh! Well, hello there, big boy. Oh, you get locked out of the stagger combo on this guy. You're a scary boy, I get it, okay? Okay, you're not that scary. Get wrecked. First try. Oh, let's see what it says. Powerful limbs cannot be severed in defense against multiple parries. Yep. The highly dangerous Nidak Alpha is a reclusive yet relentless beast. Yo, it's me. dominant over its lesser kind, this carnivorous alpha predator balances strength and intelligence to defend against multiple parries. Its muscular forearms, okay, it's not me, are reinforced with a resistant hide over hardened, nutrient-enriched bone, making them versatile to climbing, asymmetrical, traversal, and unable to be severed.
Want to look inside? Yes, let's take a look.
Oh, a new BD1 skin. Ooh, cool. Looking fresh, my boy. Come on, boys. Anyone else want to shoot? Yeah, that's what I was expecting to happen. Oh! Holy hell! That was a lot of zombie ladies. I expected a few to drop out because I saw the pods. I did not expect six. Oh, and I'm all the way back here. I'm just running past these guys. Sounds good, Toby. Have a good one. I hope work is good tomorrow. It won't be. Well, I hope work is not abysmal tomorrow. This guy doesn't come back, does he? No, okay. I didn't think so. What? Why didn't you grab the wall, you big dummy? I don't want to deal with you and the zombie ladies at the same time. Shoot me. Can't see! Okay.
A little help here. Nice throw, BD.
That was a horde of zombie ladies.
A little help. Yep, there you go. There's something in there.
A new poncho. Ew, gross. Buddy, there you go.
I knew you'd jump in there. What's that, BD?
Outlaw. Nah, I like my yellow sleeves.
I mention to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty great.
Hell yeah. All right, what do we have in here?
What's this?
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an astronaut.
Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
Meh. These tombs all look so cool. Looks like a poneglyph.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Now there's a safe spot here. Curious. Oh, let's see. We're very small.
Hey, Cal.
Buddy.
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Hang on.
Yes.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Hell yeah.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Order 66 time, right? I'm calling it. You guys ready for Order 66? I feel it in my body.
You're almost there.
Ooh! What do you mean?
We will begin with physical preparation.
He's very tall.
We have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
No!
Master? Are you okay?
Something is.
No! No!
Ooh!
What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will will seal the blast.
Dude, he looks so fucking cool.
Do not hesitate. Go. And may the force be with you. Go. Go!
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No, stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. Sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait. What's that noise? Hold this room.
Oh, I didn't pull it in time.
Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Yeah, the music is great. We don't have it now. We never got good enough at pulling. Legend. Did he just walk up slowly and up smash?
The door controls.
Oh shit.
Ugh.
Damn, son. That's tough.
Padawan. It is time for instruction. Display. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. Your fear cost me my life. You let fear break your connection to the Force. You are spineless.
That sucks. You're not supposed to do that to your lightsaber, bro.
Nothing. Biddy. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain Biddy. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Ko's blood. God said, didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos.
Who?
Former Jedi. Like yourself. Much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years. You said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power.
Got him. Deal with it!
You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, The Night Sisters of Doth Amir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Doth Amir, you face us all!
Hashtag girl boss. Big if true.
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
The Night Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff!
Alley-oop! See ya, idiot.
Get us out of here.
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship.
Just go.
Ew.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
Hell yeah.